class 4. In this video, I will explain you about comparison of numbers. I read the question for you. Question is, compare the numbers and write signs greater than, smaller than, or is equals to in the box. So class, comparison of numbers basically is something we compare whether one number is greater than an other number, one number is smaller than an other number, and one number is equals to an other number. Look at the first question. Before start comparison, count the digits. As you know that class, the number which has more digits is greater in value. We have 8 digits numbers on both sides, so they are equal in digits. Now we go to the next step. You can put commas in international way so it will become easy for you to compare the numbers. You can see that we have 86 millions on both sides. So now we compare the 1000 period. On the left side, we have 745,000, and on the right side, we have 743,000, as 745,000 is greater than 743,000, so we put greater as sign in the box. Okay students, Allah Hafiz, I will teach you in the next video.